Staying ahead of the competition requires more than intuition. Every business needs data-driven insights to make informed decisions. An excellent tool for that is sales dashboards, which have long been a privilege for large enterprises with massive budgets, IT infrastructure, and their own analytic teams. Fortunately, businesses of all sizes can now create custom sales dashboards tailored to their unique needs. This is possible due to services like Coupler.io, which collects, transforms, and blends data from different sources and visualizes it in Looker Studio and other services. However, don't forget that a great sales dashboard is not just about colorful charts. It's about actionable insights that empower you to make informed decisions and drive results. Let me show you how visualization reveals insights from CRM data. I will use the sales KPI dashboard made by Coupler.io. Actually, it's three dashboards in one that will help you understand what is happening with sales, analyze the health of the sales funnel, and monitor the sales team's performance. Let's start from the beginning. As you can see, loss significantly outweighs win. This situation is not new and has been going on for at least a year. These spikes in sales tell us that even in the best months, the company closes only about 20% of deals. Okay, now we clearly understand that the company's sales have flaws. Let's find out what the reason could be. I will use a separate page dedicated to the sales pipeline for this. The first thing that caught my eye was the significant drop in the number of open deals. The company lost more than half of the leads after the presentation. The numbers were slightly better. This might be a temporary spike. However, it's worth investigating what changes in the sales process have been implemented since then. Maybe the company should roll them back. Here is a list of the largest and most problematic open deals. Considering all the current information, I would pay special attention to them because, unfortunately, they might soon be added to the lost deals. As we know, success or failure in sales often depends on the sales representatives. So, let's see how the sales department is doing. The dashboard has a third page dedicated to team performance. Well, part of the team does not close deals at all. The reasons may be different. Maybe they are new hires, or someone was on vacation and didn't have enough work days to close the deal. However, if I were the sales manager, I would consider conducting additional training for them. I got all of these insights using only one source, CRM. That means if you are using CRM, you already have this data too. But to interpret them correctly, you need to visualize them first. I will leave the link to this dashboard in the description. It's free to use and easy to set up. Advertising remains the most reliable way to attract new customers, but sometimes it can be challenging to understand your effort's effectiveness, especially if you advertise on multiple platforms. Fortunately, the Coupler.io team made a Looker Studio dashboard for that. It is a centralized hub for all sales-related data, pulling information from 7 advertising platforms, Google Analytics, and the CRM system, and presenting it in an easy digestible format. You can immediately get an idea of lead conversion rates, campaign ROI, funnel health, and cost per lead. These insights will help you refine your marketing strategy and allocate resources more effectively. For instance, the cost per lead seems relatively high now. Let's look at the data by month. The ratio was much better. The company may have used some platform that drove higher quality leads. Let's find out. The advertising platforms are the same. However, it looks like investments in Bing, Twitter, and Pinterest ads didn't pay off. Moreover, it has led to an increase in cost per lead, which is obviously not a good sign. The company should drop off these platforms or tweak their advertising messages. This is another example of how Coupler.io turns complex data into simple yet powerful and actionable reports. Check the link in the description to try out this dashboard yourself. Sales dashboards empower businesses of all sizes to unlock the full potential of their data and drive success in an increasingly competitive marketplace. Whether you're a startup looking to gain traction in a crowded market or an established enterprise seeking to maintain your edge, the power of data visualization is now within reach, and the possibilities are limitless. And that's it. If you have any questions, then feel free to ask them down in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.